All right, guys, welcome back. After that shit show of a race, it's time for Jimmy Johnson. Here's the standings for you. We're ahead by a good bit here, about 100. No need to practice. We're going to go right into qualification. To try to gain a little bit, I'm going to turn my little bit of braking assist I have, what's on and off, so I can just zoom. That's what we want, but I want off. Yeah, let's go.
The car's looking good. You just need to go out there and put in a good, solid performance.
Top 20 qualifying run. Alright. Ah, we're gonna hit the wall this time. Oh, we'll pick it off, but we lost ground there. Gonna be a 15th qualifying run. Unless we can really just run this turn.
Right there, buddy.
It's gonna go far. No lift, no top, no stop. Okay, lift out of it. So I'm gonna wreck the car. It just has a tendency of wrecking the car here. We'll take 15th, baby. Oh yeah, Jimmy Johnson style.
Jimmy Johnson style. Then the Johnson stop.
You want to qualify 20th on that second lap. Okay, just to show you, where did David Gilliland start? Literally the one that won. Right there, 37th in qualified. He's the hero of the future right now. David Reagan wins at Texas in way over time. Sparking go. Let's go.
Hi everyone, and welcome to Texas Motor Speedway in Dallas-Fort Worth. For today's running of the AAA Texas 500, alongside Hall of Famer Darrell Waltrip, I'm Mike Joy.
Mike, the guys like coming here because Eddie Gossage and his folks, they put on such a great show. A lot of festivities, a lot of
quite a great show.
Plus, an exciting race.
Oh, it's pretty spectacular here.
You got that right. And the Roush cars seem to have this place right now. They're the favorite for me.
All right, here they come on turn number four.
Jack Roush and Ford.
Three cars.
Asian out of Bush. Bushy, a little Bushy. And you are still a Bushy. Like your brother is now.
So
our
race.
Even Jimmy Spencer couldn't set this straight. Step it up, bro. tracks had come down. We got up there in the marble. The Zeno Marble was starting to lay down there. Side. I don't know how we got loose there. I felt the car and I was able to keep it, and then I knew it was going to overcorrect, so that's why I snapped back again. I was lucky to see me trying. We'll go ahead and pit now then. Going so fast, our tires can't take it. Our tires wore out in 10 laps.
Hey,
our tire blown out.
Okay, let's do this. In and out. Let's go. Get plenty of fuel in there. We got a fresh set of tires in here if you want them. Okay, boys. Safe and smart. Here we go.
Make it happen, boys.
All right, driver. Four tires.
Oh, we got it.
Let's fuel her up.
Tires actually broke, you saw that? They're going bigger. That's the first time I've seen that, we hit the ball so hard, that's a bit of fun.
Fuel. Get ready to dive in here, buddy. Okay,
they fixed it, alright.
Stay focused, we can do this.
We snapped the
awesome job, guys. Great teamwork.
We snapped the tie rod or the Atclaw right there. Well, we hit side on instead of back end wall or front end wall. Could have been our race. Kind of ran out of room. Okay, they stayed out. First one to pit.
We got that car running great.
Quick.
Yeah,
it's probably going to put in a few laps in a couple of weeks, maybe even next.
Okay, and you're clear. That's a point. Keep going. Nice station. Too much grab. Our man used that grab. We're going to get there to clean up that. That's it. That's it. We got a supply check.
Oh, Jigger. Blew a tire. Thank you. Oh, and the two! They're all blowing their tires! They're all blowing their tires! Oh, yeah! That's right, have problems like you did in career mode. Let me just scoot away. He's already caution out there. Yep, they're coming down. That's the field, other half. That's the good half of the field, too. Can we even lap them, possibly? Oh, I'm trying to push the car. Come on, baby! Didn't even scuff his car, and he's such a bad driver, he can't keep control of it. The key to wrecking someone is not to wreck somebody, wreck yourself, but you did a good job.
Hey, try to save fuel, man.
So he just lost control of his car. It scared how fast the driver is. I think we still was able to lap some of them. What drivers did we lap? Not enough of them, I'll tell you that much. 34. Oh, look, we're going 2 laps down. Yes! Wow, okay. We got a lot of them 2 laps down, then.
All right, now. It's going to be a tough race today. We're keeping the lead. We have a great shot here. Tough race today. This is everybody. Almost that green. Go, go, go.
Yep. Either way, yeah, I got to look at my back. He's a free pass now on the 6th car. Oh, who was that? Somebody was already wrecking down the inside. Starting to do that. Glad we're not in the back. The game's starting to glitch up again. At least we're not in the back. I am not giving up this lead. We'll just take it all the way. No fuel. Just under 13 minutes left. 12.5 minutes left on the
floor. Alright, let's get ready to rock and roll here, buddy. I'm feeling good. Last break. Let's go, buddy.
Next door. Hello, Diggy the Hipster Boy.
Hey, green. Dig in.
Boy.
Go right there. Mark out there behind you.
I'm gonna have to take it. definitely have to get a good one. We got a call tonight about 4 or 5 cars from where we might make it on the end. We're close to making it on the end on fuel, but no way to tell you. Not again! I should have let off the brake. I know where to go. I'm trying to dodge, and I can't dodge or weave.
Caution's out.
Man, it's right through that transition of the corner. Oh, yeah, we had damage anyway. It's not as bad as it can be. Since we're still in the lead, we're just going to stay out for right now. We need to go about another 10 to 15 laps till we know we have a shot at making it to the end with one more pit stop.
Hey, try to save fuel best you can. If
you do this, try to keep motor's a little hurt. We'll see how she'll hold up.
It's going to be a long race today.
We're going to do it. I know
you can do it. Coming to the green, buddy. Coming to the green.
Take any more hits.
Hey!
tires on that thing. Let's put a splash gas. Two tires on the right side. Look at your water temperature. If it's hot, you can get tape off the grill.
Nothing more decent than paying the car.
The tires ain't looking good, man. Better get here.
Four tires. Be sure that thing is full of fuel.
Get it, man. Still one of the
fastest
cars out there.
Way to go, boys. Nice pit stop.
Just tell this game is going to glitch again and put us a lap down. Don't worry about those. How this race always does. Keep having cautions. Keep having cautions. It'll be the death of us. If we get stuck a lap down, it will be the death of us. For Johnson. Okay, we're...
This
could be the death of me. Oh, we're good? Holy crap! Nice job, everybody! Nice job! There's some cars back there at the start finish line stall.
Car right behind you.
We're able to focus in now. A lot of tires going up. And we're still going at full speed around there. Not lifting. Everybody. I stayed in the car. Everybody. Last time's winner, David Reagan just goes out.
David
Gilliland just goes all out and says, oh, well, you won it in real life, and I'm just going to hurt you because you're leading the punk stand. Is bam. There goes Brad Keselowski. Dead in the water.
Alright,
well, we're pitting. We're gaining some spots here. We're going to be about 10th. Let's go!
Yeah, Jimmer!
You need to. A lot of cautions and all that being back here ain't good, especially with less laps to go. Every time we just run laps around here under caution. We're starting part two of the video now, so I hope you guys are enjoying yourself. And how in the world is Tim Lasky going?
Go.
Now looking behind us. They look behind us. Pit road. That's the death of them. They're pissed. That's not us. We might get an extra 200 point game here. That's 100 point. 200 point game. Come on. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Here we go. Keep high. Keep high.
Come on, pit road. Because we're just sailing off into the sunset, baby. It's going to be a short part two video, though. I might get the whole race in right here, so we're going to call it right there. We're going to see the white flag, that's for sure. White flag for Jimmy.
Oh, big play, buddy.
Stay high. I'm out to go now.